a big one. That's a big one.
Alright. We're gonna be running with is we have y'all know what that is more than me. I don't know what it's called, I forgot. I'm still in hunting mode, I'm still transitioning. So we got that. That's gonna be our follow-up. And then for draw factor, and just kind of bring out big ones and catch them big ones, we have the just a normal bluegill imitating swim bait. So that's gonna be our main three that I'm running with, unless it's the first big cold front of Texas. Last time I fished this area with a cold front coming in, like the first cold front of the year. This was in March, but it was still kind of same situation. It's gonna get cold. It's the first time these fish have seen it. This was the first cold front we had last time of it. That's a big one. Good. I've been here before, I've done it before. We're just gonna try and recreate that situation. Hopefully catch some bigger ones with some bigger baits. Try not to get kicked off. If we do, we're gonna make it YouTubeified. We're gonna make it, you know, like clickbaity and see what happens. You know, I'm gonna start a fight with them just for use. So.
Hope he didn't take the worm. There it was, missed it. I'm a little anxious. Keep setting the hook with nothing on there. Alright, let's see. They're interested in the big bait. I'm just gonna slow walk it since they liked that nameless rig, whatever it's called. It's possible. Maybe here, I can feel it, but I'm gonna have to ride it. Listen to that tree. Line just get out of the air, then he hit it. I have to move on because they're not biting. The hook is too big or something. I wonder if I have any smaller ones. Unless it's grass bait. No, ma'am. Usually it's pretty decent here, but nothing today. Didn't go too far, but. I'm gonna keep fishing Slickart Creek. It's gonna be connected to LBJ, which I think is the secret to a lot of bank fishing in LBJ. The secret is you gotta stay connected to the actual main lake because that's where the big ones are, you know? So I'm not gonna stray too far from that. We're gonna keep trying to master that. Dang, should have brought that frog. First time I've been here though. This would be a nice place to have a kayak. I can get something down this side right here. Hello. Hi. Not yet, I just got here. This is the first time I've been here though. It looks nice.
It looks pretty, isn't it?
Yes. Yes, ma'am. I didn't even know about this place until today. Yes, ma'am.
All right, one pole, she in, we'll come get you.
Thank you. Just keep walking around.
Ooh, nice.
No, ma'am, I'm going back there for the first time. I've never seen back there, so I'm just figuring it out.
How did you find it?
Just looking on Google Maps and stuff.
Oh, really?
Yes, ma'am. That helps a lot, so I can just see wherever the water is and just go out there and see. It did?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool.
Not anymore.
Yeah, I've gone down there before and it's been good, but there just looked pretty good. And I was like, oh, well, I got time today. Might as well just get see what's there. Thank you. Have a good day. Well, at least if I don't catch anything, I'll have fun with the frog. I mean, it looks so good. I mean, that grass right there is just looking crazy good, but not seeing anything. It looks beautiful.
Okay, look. I ain't got a time for you, oh no, oh no. Get up by my face, I ain't got a dime for you, oh no, oh no. Bitch, I'm getting paid, she said I ride for you, no, 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 no. Stay inside your lane, she said I die for you, oh no, oh no. Baby, I'm okay, I ain't got a time for you, oh no, oh no. By my face, I ain't got a dime for you. Oh no, oh no. Bitch, I'm getting paid. She said I ride for you. Oh no, no, no. Stay inside your lane. She said I die for you. Yeah.
okay, baby, I'm okay. I remember last December, none of these bitches were fucking with me. Now I'm the center, shit getting better. Every last one of them fucking for free.
Are you? Oh, the settings. I can still get them.
Settings on that.
No, I know what's happening.
It slid on it.
Unfortunately.
Dang it.
I cannot believe that. It's still catching me. That was a decent one. It just the hook set. I should try this again.
That's a big one. Good fish. That is a perfect bass. I'm gonna say two or three pounds, not bass. He's not bad, he's fat though. Fat for sure. Oh, that's perfect as it gets. The follow-up shot, I'm telling you, the follow-up shot is how you do it. You get that attraction bait, that big swim bait on there, and then if they miss it, you hit them with the slow fall and bang, they can't resist. That was perfect. Dark, dark colors.
Ugh, I don't want to. Come on.
Give me a black guy. I don't know what happened with swim bait, but we followed it up perfectly.
See that wake?
Okay.
Boat. Good colors. Nameless rig. I can't remember what it's called. That's painful. I didn't set the hook hard enough. Oh, that's painful. That's my fault. Gosh dang it. I'm an idiot. That was my fault. The harder I saw it moving.
Get him. I'm gonna get him.
He's angry. He missed it.
He's angry.
He's hungry. Soft landing. That was my fault. Oh, no. I saw it. I should have played harder.
All right. That was not the one, but
we're always gonna take kitchen fish.
Not the little one.
Nothing crazy. But we're gonna stay here and catch as many as they'll get, man.
I don't think
whatever that was not either not big or not committed. Try it one more time, but I think I've saturated this.
Let it get a high arc.
Big splash.
Oh, got a bite. Ready?
Try it one more time.
See that fish? I'm leaving after this cast, so if you want it, you can get it.
Alright.
GoPro turned off, but got a small one.
Set the hook a lot harder on that one than on the previous ones. Took a whole step back and just whacked him.
I'm gonna catch a big one. It's gonna be here. That's where it gets deep.
No. How did he do that? He had just the thing.
Just the worm.
Get more of these. That was the last one of that kind. Senko. Let's do the Senko. Throw that. Turn the left in there and see if it like that. Smaller presentation, smaller hitbox. Can't mess it up.
A video on how to do that. This is so simple and so easy. Anybody can do it, but I've never seen anybody do it this way.
I'm gonna make a video for y'all. Show y'all how to do this. Because there's a right way and there's a wrong way. Run back over here.
I mean, it's so easy doing it this way. Like the easiest fishing I've ever had. Sticks, I think.
Jeez, what?
That was a weird sound.